Good afternoon, everyone. I know normally you don't turn around in church, but we got a lot of beauty here, but we also got some wonderful beauty back there. So everybody turn around and wave, please. Wonderful. The bells are over on the left. Anyway, I want to welcome everyone and begin with a prayer and the anthems in reply echo back their joyous strain. The anthems in reply. Who does that part? Whose part is that? That's our choirs. So, angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains. And the anthem in reply, echo back their joyous strains. So tonight, this afternoon, we hear these anthems in reply, echoing the angels. So let us pray. O God, on this feast of the Epiphany, we know that your Son Jesus was adored by three magi, the wise men from the East. It is wisdom, indeed, to recognize your revelation among us and to sing from our hearts the joy, the devotion, and adoration that is truly deserving of your Son. And so bless this concert, this presentation of song, that we indeed may be truly adoring you and rejoicing in your gift. We pray this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Mary. Good afternoon and welcome to our Epiphany concert. My name is Jill Vitito and I'm the director of the Children's Choir and the music teacher over at St. Joseph's. And at this time I'd like to introduce all the wonderful choirs and musicians here today. So I'll start right up front in the center. We have our middle school choir, which is in gold, and our children's choir is in red. And you're accompanied by Debbie Jones, and she's also the middle school choir director. Up front, off to your right, in blue robes, we have Contemporary One Choir, and that's directed by Frank Wilson and Carmel Bowman, and their pianist is Nathan Bowman. And Shirley Mayer will be performing a piano solo this afternoon as well. Now we can turn up towards our loft, and we have One Voice Choir. They are in gold robes. And we will have a violin and flute played by Teresa Hundley today. We also have our handbell choir, which is off to the left, my left. They've performed before and they will also do some during. And we have our wonderful organist, Stephen Adams. And finally, the Basilica Choir there in blue robes in the choir loft. And all three of those choirs are directed by Debbie Jones. So thank you so much for coming this afternoon, and we hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you. Kevin Jones, the director of music here at St. Joseph's. Thank you.